Take a cucumber, cut it in half lengthwise, remove the seeds using a spoon, and then blot any excess moisture with a paper towel. Spread on some softened cream cheese, then mashed avocado before sprinkling on everything bagel seasoning, some tahin, and then a squeeze of lemon or lime juice.